Yeah, so today we're going to go over staking coins, signs of a pyramid scheme or exit scam. This is definitely aimed more towards, or 100% aimed towards the DeFi platform. It all has to do with why I'm encouraging you for, you know, if you're looking for a solid, secure way to get a passive income using cryptocurrencies just by storing them, not by doing anything, staking coins and especially delegating your coins is a super easy way to do that. But why not lending? So kind of what I was saying earlier today, how DeFi, it only exists if third parties are there. And with that is custodianship. And, you know, they're either requiring you to store your coins into a smart contract or into their possession. That smart contract has not been tested very long because this DeFi space has not existed for very long. And also kind of crazy, these smart contracts that these people are interacting with are kind of untested and not as secure as I'm sure that they will be in the future after time has moved on, after, you know, a lot of attack vectors have been identified and attacked and remedied. Then it will be much more secure and robust. But right now, it's just not there yet. So it's very risky to take part in crypto lending at this point. DeFi is a, like I said, a new development, meaning there's a lot of hype about it, and it is very likely that quite a few of these platforms will be exit scams, just because, you know, they can benefit from being early and the hype and how people don't really know any better. And this is why, as platforms continue to exist, the longevity of their existence and they're continuing to be proving to be beneficial lends to their security aspects and trustworthiness. But so at this point, everything is new and you never know what's going to turn out to be an exit scam because it is like so new. It's like within a year, 2 years. So, okay. Signs of a crypto pyramid scheme. Again, erring towards the lending side of DeFi. And just another argument of why, just, you know, I don't even know why you would want to risk it, because there is a much more secure way to earn a passive income. But in case, I just have to put this out here, is that these are some red flags. Now, just because a platform has these doesn't guarantee that it is a pyramid scheme, but every single pyramid scheme will have these attributes. So here you go. If you have to lock up your coins, yeah, I mean, come on, anyone who give me your coins, I swear I'll give them back. Okay. Also, if you are depositing like a solid coin, like Bitcoin or Ethereum or Tether or something, like maybe Tether isn't a solid coin, but like a legitimate cryptocurrency, if you're depositing that onto the platform and you're being paid out in their new coin, like an unknown coin, that is definitely scammy behavior, as in like they're taking your good investment and giving you, you know, some crappy coin that they just minted out of nowhere. Often these have a exit scam pyramid scheme will have a like mysterious tool that guarantees profitability, guarantees a return. Usually, like if you guys have been around when the time of the BitConnect happened, they had a trading bot that was guaranteed to be profitable, and everyone thought that's where all their guaranteed returns were coming from. This mysterious trading bot, this magical algorithm that they had for trading Bitcoin that was always profitable. People were are depositing their Bitcoin onto BitConnect and then getting paid out in BitConnect coins. You should know that the guaranteed profits are coming from the fact that it is a pyramid scheme. If you're not sure how to tell if it's a pyramid scheme, here's a really easy way. It is a multi-tiered affiliate program, as in, like a one-tier affiliate program is fine. It's a really cool way, a really good way to get the word out, to encourage other people to talk about it and kind of get the network effect going. A one-tier affiliate means you get a percentage of someone signs up under you, and that's it. If they get someone to sign up under them, it doesn't benefit you whatsoever. It's just one-tiered. Multi-tier means if you get people to sign up and then they get people to sign up, you benefit. And then if they get people to sign up, you benefit also. It's kind of like a grandparent thing or great-grandparent thing, like a generational affiliation thing. That is a pyramid scheme. That is literally where the shape comes from. And that is also where the profits come from, are from the new people joining the platform, depositing their coins. And that's where you're getting paid from. Because the income is generated from those newcomers, not from the actual platform itself, once the new people, the newbies, run out, the whole thing collapses. And you've just dedicated yourself to a scam. And depending on how high up in the pyramid you are, you could very well come under legal fire for having promoted such a scam. Not to mention the fact that you've really attributed to someone's major downfall because they thought it was all roses because you told them that it was. pyramid schemes never last long, maybe a year, maybe 2 years, and they can be quite profitable in the meantime, but until it crumbles, if you're making a decent profit, but you're also risking a lot to benefit yourself, and again, you're definitely causing the detriment of others, especially those who are latecomers to the game.